Tim, what you got?
Trooper Fitzpatrick Highway Patrol to Conroe. Around 5 o'clock p.m. on June 6th, there was a two-vehicle crash on Stidham Road and Bimbo Lane. Both vehicles were traveling westbound on Stidham. The lead vehicle, the SUV, was going to turn left onto Bimbo Lane off Stidham Road. As the vehicle started to turn left, the motorcycle that was falling behind went into the left-hand oncoming traffic lane to pass the vehicle. Did not realize the vehicle was turning. At that time, the motorcycle went to a skid. The driver of the motorcycle laid the bike down, hit the back end of the SUV, and was pronounced dead on scene.
Age of the victim?
If I recall, 18, 19 years old, something like that.
All right, any charges on?
No charges pending at this time.